it when a man makes me laugh with a little self-deprecating humor. A man who can tell a cute, quirky story detailing a mishap or small failure can turn a routine conversation into an entertaining moment that brightens the whole day. That makes me feel happy, and I appreciate that he shared his story with me in a funny way. It also means I look forward to talking with him again soon. And then what happened? No!
The softer side.